Hey, you mind now, rookie?
Man, you picked the wrong fight.
Dead already! Hey, what's up? How's it going? Just chilling. Yo, Fallout 4.
Time to die.
Nice thing is on the PS5, the load times are a lot less. Little baby scared. Good voice acting. See ya. Check out that Institute scope I picked up a bit ago. Eh, it ain't shit. Nice chair. Communism is coming. That's what she said. Hmm? Face down, ass up. That's the way he liked to die.
Huh? What's that? He's playing tricks on me again. Someone there?
Surprise! Hello there.
Lock's really strong.
All right, let's see what we got. Ooh, 61 damage. Only got 22 of those rounds though, so not arm that at this point, but we'll save it for later. Have I? Yeah, it came from here. Alright. So it came from there, went in here. Myself a little bit turned around. Alright, let's look for the owl. Maybe. So I don't think I want to go outside yet. Do I? Do I want to go outside? Thank God for this room. Okay, this is a new area. That gives me hope. Yeah, we found it.� strength. Ooh, it's stronger. I wonder. Ooh. Too far away for me to jump to the next roof. Oh, and there's people down there. Oh! Why, yes, there is somebody here. It's called Your Death. Nice to meet you. Oh, I missed. Let's go for a little bit more distance. Or a smart player. Oh, you sneaky bastard. Still, I'm trying to kill you. There we go. Only a coward jumps around like a bunny rabbit to avoid my bullets. Oh shit. My biscuits are burning. My biscuits are burning. Stop moving, bastards. Nice. Only 47% chance, but we'll go for it. Yep. Save. Alright. What's up? What's up, little buddy? My buddy. Alright. Two more below somewhere. Oh, might as well get rid of that mine. Bastard. Voicemail. What's this?
Hello, this is your Congressman Dan Muser.
No, thank you, Congressman. What's up, buddy? What's up? Can I get him through the crack? Let's go for it. Nope. What you hiding for? Haha, dead bodies flying everywhere. It's funny. Oh shit. Whoa, I fell off the roof and die. What the fuck? That's bullshit. In real life, I would have not have fell off the roof. It's fucking stupid. But that's the beauty of the quick save. And the quick load. It's fucking dumb. See right here? See this would have... See, that would have prevented me from falling, so it's bullshit. Alright. Getting started to die. Let's quick save again. One 1% chance. But the stranger could come. Get down here though. Where's the way down is what I'm asking. Oh shit. Can I jump there? This is not gonna end well. Alright. Oh, you bastard. Ooh, this has a stabby thing on it, too. I stab people, 4 or 5 people every day. I went to the shrink to stop this shit. There ain't no fucking way. Alright, let's see. Ooh, 51%, we're getting closer. What's up? Oh, no headshot? No headshot? Come on, man. Should have been a headshot. Stabby, stabby. I stab people! I could shoot, but I wanted to stab. I wanted to stab, and I did. Alright. Let's get a little nutritional value. Go for a bit of a closer range. Not too close, though. Percent. Ooh, we're getting closer. Ooh. 82. Oh, got a little bit further away. Here we go. Here we go. Probably that door over there, huh? I'm L1 spamming to see if there's any mines. Oh, or people. Alright, let's go for the 50% better against human weapon. Oh, hello. Let's just go inside. Check this place out. .38 caliber. Okay, let's go for this since we got so many bullets. Ooh, we definitely hear some beeping. We hear some creatures. Any hidden little bonuses over here? Nope. Damn, those are some light tires. These are not a perspective weight. Be way heavier in your own life. What is that beeping? Mole rat. There's a loud beep. I guess it wants me to go out this door, huh? Maybe? No, the loud beep is over here. So that must be above. That beep must be on the floor above me. Alright. Oh yeah, let's get the meat. Can never have enough bobby pins. And let me pick up that duct tape, bastards. Alright. Hello. You dead. Oh shit. See ya. Ooh, shit! What the fuck was that? Whoa, these are like exploding mole things, man. Yeah, mole bombs going on here. Night. Fucking mole bombs. Holy moly. Alright. So. I guess that's it in here. Above. See what's up here. Wouldn't make this all the space without having a bonus up here in the corner, would they? Main quest. All right. Okay, 84%. 88. Oh, we're getting close now. Getting close now. This looks promising. Oh yeah, complete it. Boom. Alright. Oh shit. What are my alerts? Stupid voicemail. What did it pop video? Alright. Now. Oh shit, it's still beeping. I don't think I need the beep anymore, do I? Nothing. Yeah, we don't need that anymore. It's fucking annoying. Yeah. Alright. take a little sip. That was just a fake. Oh, kill on sight.
Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more.
Every part just for fun. Damn, missing every one. We got one. Boom, bitch. What's up, buddy? You dead. Oh shit. Nice. Masshole trophy earned. So we're gonna yo, I knew I heard the sound of death. Damn it. Oh shit.
What's going on down there? How many are we dealing with?
Oh shit! I didn't know it was that quick. So many places to go, which way shall I go? Nice. Legs and bone everywhere. Is to try to save my ammo and maybe my mysterious stranger shall help me. Okay, we got it. We gotta stop playing around now. Now we're gonna get him. Am I seriously fucked? Nah, man. You are. What did I tell you? What did I tell you? Hey, goddammit! That sweet spot. Oh, where is it? There we go.
Sweet.
Is it sweet? Not really. Dumb. Why? I don't know.
What the?
Lock and die. What's the matter? I splatter ya. Bucka bucka down. Oh, I didn't want to take all of it. Damn it. Damn the fucking crank and the transfer all button being the same. Just keeping the exterminator flamer to sell it. Not too much space to carry shit, but. You did. Oh, I think he got out of the way. Damn. See ya. ka-sizzle.
Nice.
Tobacco company gave this game money because the cigarettes are out the game so many places. What's 77 minus 22?
The answer is 55.
55 years from now, this game's gonna be reality. Weather alert. It's hot. Huh, interesting. Ooh, some pack. Me like some packs. Sneaky teleporting friend. Hello. Well, damn. Oh, you want some? You're gonna get some. What's up, big boy? Oh shit! Well, 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 enemies. Ooh, they're hitting me. Three more. Nice. Good grief, Charlie Brown.
Sweet.
Hey. Thank goodness bullets have no weight in this game. Because they did. So it's over here first.
Hey.
says restricted. That always looks like it's a good place to go. Could be right in the middle. Ah, nice. You have to move it. Yo, he said nice and I said nice. You little bastards. Could it be straight in the middle again? Let's find out. Nope. Cut off this game, let's see, in 30 minutes. Make some food. Set a timer for 33 minutes and 33 seconds.
33 minutes and 33 seconds. Counting
down. Oh, a button I can't push. That's frustrating. But you can't push. That's just not right. It ain't right, I tell you.
Last mistake.
Oh, that really burns my skin. It gets me hot under the collar. You're dead. Whoa. Trying to pick up stuff and you're bothering me. Took some damage to me.
God, I hope there's a box.
You bitch. Now you gotta die. Yo, why is it? Alright, there we go. Trying to burn me. Goddamn bastards. Don't mind trying to collect stuff here.
Kill them all. We're hot.
See ya. About something. Will this explode if I shoot it? Let's find out. Oh, nothing. All right. Up here, I think. Ooh, I didn't want that. Oops. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Alright. How's my weight doing? Oh, it's over the maximum. Damn it. Word of the day. Let's be frank about this. Nope. Zero. Got foods. Ooh, one. So it could be times or picks.
There we go.
There we go. All right. Good morning! That's what I say after I fart, because it's fun. Alright. Last words, gah. Gah. They were getting ready to say gah, damn. But gah is all they got out. Which way do we go? I'm saying, seems smaller. Trying to collect everything I need for a pool table. Oh shit. Where are they?
The Corsair's after the girl. Anyone alive needs to get up to the top floor immediately. That's an order.
Going up it is. Remember, when in danger, all of us go up. I don't know why. It's the rules, though. Oh, hello. Should have went with the clear light if they asked me, but okay. Like an infrared light would have been better. Ooh, my air condition needs to go down to, to 69 temp. There we go. See how my batteries are. We got full controller, full headset. Nice. Explosives box. Yeah, I remember that. Hmm. Get ready to run.
Got it.
Alright, what's the word of the day? Try shape. Nope, zero.
Yes.
You're a rock. Let's go. What's up, big boy? Bye.
Not
to be a toolbox in there I didn't go to yet. Aha.
No way I could pick this.
Nope. Need to upgrade my strength so I can carry more shit. Alright, what are we dropping? Even though it's worth 637, we're gonna drop it to save white. Seems to be almost at the end of the battle, maybe. Ooh, I gotta get a snack. I gotta pause this for a second. I'm like a Danish or something. Hungry. I'm assuming I gotta stay out of these lights. Alright.
Security's too tight.
Detector, what detected me? Oh shit.
All he had to do was tell me the password. Now, are you going to cooperate?
Oh god.
Gotta think.
Nice.
See what I did? We made a pun. Oh, I got impatient. Come on, dude. Really? Where is that sweet spot? Holy shit. So it's novice. How is this novice? Peace.
Just a guess. Tell me the password.
Look, I already told you I don't have it. I'll help you find a way in.
The password is your mom. Gotta move. Move. Nope. Zero. That's what she said? Hard. You go up these stairs. Where are these? Really, those stairs go over there, and that must be a bonus of some kind. So let's check it out. Two poisons side by side. Red poison and cigarettes. Bite of Danish sitting on the desk, but I don't. Get over here. Ooh, we're getting close now.
You come here. Are you here for the scent?
Z-247 initialized factory reset. Authorization code Zeta 53 Kilo.
How did you?
What's this? Oh shit, he's the sense. Nice. That's fucking sweet, man. That was fucking cool. Hunter and hunted trophy earned. Sweet. Ooh, stealth boys. Level up. Yo, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, there's so many good things I could do with this level up, but I feel like I need to carry more stuff, so let's see. Plus 25. Oh yeah. That's the goal. Nice. It's a major point in the story right here.
Help me.
Calm down. You've been there all this time. You can wait till I collect all my goodies. Fine. Ooh, green tech shutter password. See, I probably needed that anyway. Alright, let's see how much wood I got now. 285. Alright. That helps. What's up? Here's your hero.
Thank you. I don't know what to say.
Who are you?
My institute designation is K198. But I prefer Jenny. Huh. So yes, I'm a synth, if you haven't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think he'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries. And all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And
well, hold on now.
No, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving.
Yeah, but be my partner.
I need to make it on my own, or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again, under better circumstances. I hope we do. I can handle myself. No need to stick around. I don't need your help anymore. I don't need your help anymore.
All right then.
I can handle myself.
Alright. One more time.
I can handle myself.
One more time.
No need to stick around.
Excuse me.
Thanks again for your help.
Alright. You ain't gonna find too many because I picked the place clean. Alright. Fat man. Aww. Damn it. Can't carry enough. Should I keep the fat man? I got one already. At the base. We can sell it though. Yeah. We'll let that go. Let that go for now. You know, a terminal that needs no password to unlock a door doesn't seem like a lock at all. Go to work tomorrow, but the good news is 4-day weekend coming up. This was a 3-day weekend. Next week is a 4-day weekend. Look at that view. Nice. Fun. I can't even hit him that far. Duh. I wonder if I can with the scope. I'm just curious. Can I take these guys out with the scope? Way far away. Oh, they ducked. Oh, that was my bad. We gotta try it. Just for fun. God damn, stop moving around, dude. Holy shit. Damn it. Bastard. Oh, I hit him. Okay, that's bullshit. This is a glitch in the game. It's like that's the second time it happened. I shoot and I go forward. That makes no sense when you shoot. The force is the opposite force, and it pushes you back, not forward. It's dumb. It's dumb. The recoil is backwards, not forward. Alright. If you stand still for just a second, I'll get the fucking headshot, damn it. God damn you! Save the game so I don't fucking fall off. Oh! Shooting at me, are you? Just seeing the mysterious stranger helps me out. I'm not sure if it's really counting though, because it ain't showing the score at the top. That missed. And it's not letting me. I don't want it. God damn it. Okay, wait. Whoa. That was fucking close. All right. I think it's time to stop messing around soon. Oh, you fucking runner. God damn it. Stand still so I can shoot in the head. Alright. That's enough. It's time to get down from here. How the hell do I get down? I guess I have to go in here. I thought maybe there would have been a trophy for long shots or something. Alright. Now, let's see, let's do... Alright. Where's the exit? Well, that says exit. Hey! What do you know? The exit leads to the exit. Ain't that nice? Right. This weekend I shall have a marathon stream. It's just a little bit today. Ooh, 40% on the watch. Alright. Let's see. What are we doing? Have course chip analyzed. Where do I go? This is a bonus. I can't make it go away. I want it to go away. Okay, wait. Here we go. Alright. So we would go there. which we can't fast travel to, but that we can. Alright.
Smell that?
Yeah.
That's freedom.
Huh? Hey there.
Hell of a load you're carrying.
Thank you.
Better sell some to Daisy before someone swipes it.
Swiper, no swiping. Hey, swiper, no. What?
Like scary stories. Head up to Salem sometime. Take the scenic tour.
Nice. Museum of Witchcraft. Bonus. Sounds fun.
Enjoying yourself in Good Neighbor?
Hello there.
Heck of a town, ain't it?
How you doing?
Irma.
You like the decor? My business partner hates it. Says she's not the fun type.
You're back. The yep. Glowing Sea. Virgil. What happened?
I found Virgil. He has a way inside the Institute. But I need a code from a courser chip.
A courser chip?
Of course. Of course.
Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a courser. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it. But there are people who might.
Well, good are you?
I work with a group that, well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance at cracking Institute security. They're called the Railroad.
The Railroad?
They help synths escape the Institute.
They all are. Like helping slaves escape.
An agent of theirs just shows up with someone who needs new memories. One of them gave me a code phrase.
Said the cooler for name was Atari.
There was ever an emergency.
Follow the Freedom Trail. That trail's hard to follow.
Good luck.
Damn.
I'm sorry what I have is so cryptic.
Hey. Wait, we're paying you to work. I can see you're faking it. It says, please stand by. You ain't working. I can see your screen. You ain't working. It's like, I'm right. I can see your screen. You're faking it. All right, whatever. Have fun.
Where did the memory loungers come from, you ask?
Quick save. Anything I would ask to wipe? Oh, yes, please. See ya later. What's this? We'll save the game. And does anything happen if I steal them? Let's find out. The answer is new. I like in all like adventure games, like the hero just like steals from everybody. The friends, the partners, just like takes everything. That's how we do it in the RPG land. Oh, what time is it? 5:11. Oh, I do definitely have to get off and make supper and do some exercises and be like an adult. Let's give it 3 more minutes. A hard 30 minutes. Set a timer for 30 minutes.
30 minutes starting now.
Remind me to get off this game for real in 31 minutes.
Okay. Added.
Alright. Alright. I won't forget to get off. Alright, let's see. So, find the railroad. That's a long mission, so we're gonna do something a little quicker. We don't got time for a long mission. Yeah, we're just defend this place real quick. We'll do a couple quick missions. Yeah, we'll save that freedom trail for the weekend. Or knock out some side missions now. Yo, what's up?
I hope you're here to help.
Yep.
Yes, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
Some raiders have been threatening us if we didn't give them supplies. We told them to take a flying leap now that we had the Minutemen backing us up. But they didn't seem too impressed. They said they'd be back with their friends to make an example of us. We're not soldiers. We're hoping you can help us set up some defenses before it's too late.
Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
Would you like to?
As you wish, sir.
Yes, of course.
Lead the way, sir. Are you certain I'm the man for the job, sir?
Time is it? 2:09 in the morning? No respect for bedtime. Hey, what's up?
Hey.
Yeah, since you slept through the battle, just to let you know, I did the job.
We did it! I was afraid we were making a mistake trying to stand up to those bastards, but the Minutemen came through for us.
Yep. The ladies call me the Minuteman. If you know what I mean.
Hey.
Yes, sir. Here you go.
Oh.
That's all for now.
I pushed the wrong button. Hey, we got 15. We won't worry about loading the game. Oh, yeah, but, how is this facility? Yeah, 6% happy. 2 people up in bed. Yeah, we good. Ooh. I would have done these at each one. Then can shoot the big boys for me later in the game. Artillery rounds. see. Let's put this bad boy where? Let's go right here. Right there. Need a person to man it. Just gonna do it. Now, I need to have a what people join up here. All right, so there we go. Settlement recruitment beacon. Alright. Now get some more people here. Let's pick some meters.
Seems to be growing well. I need to assign someone to this.
Sir? Yes?
It's time for you to head home.
Right then, sir. You know where I'll be should you require anything. Will do.
All right. And let's save the game. Let's check on the other settlements. Look at all the settlements we got, but we got some unhappy ones. Exclamation points. Let's see, defense. We need some water. Ooh, food and water. And defense, woo. Just defense. Oh, what do they need? Water? Oh, that's where I'm at right now. That doesn't seem up to date, though. Because here it says water. Hmm. Give them a little bit more. Oops, wrong one. Are you happy now? Yep, they're good. Slog. Order and defense, 7 people. Let's look at the happiness level. 38. 69. 30, it's low so far. Still the lowest. For some reason, this is a glitch. I can't go to this place yet. Okay, so 38. Okay, so we'll fix that one. Let's see. Showing map. Yeah, these final minutes of the stream, we're just gonna tidy up our settlements a little bit, if we can. So if there's any other little things we can tidy up first. Pretty good. Alright, let's see. Nice. We'll give him a nice fancy water supply. Nice.
Seems to be growing well.
Get to meet ya.
Get to meet ya. Okay, so they need some defense. Hopefully if I have on the parts for it. Alright, where do we want to put? Oh, we got one. Let's go for number two over here. Nice. Let's save the game. Alright. So we got these guys happy. Or happier. Somerville. Water. Yep, might as well. Alright, so this doesn't show that it needs anything. What the hell? What's it say it needs? Aha! Uh-huh. It doesn't need anything. It pranked me. Okay, so we only have a few explanation points. Let's see. Defense. Order. Defense. 50. We'll fix the people not happy first. Jamaica has to wait because they can't go there. Alright, let's go here. Defense. Okay, so they really do need some defense. Do we have enough? to build one. Ooh, just one more. Where should we put it? This place is pretty crappy. Here. I don't think there's anything for me to clean up though.
Remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
Nobody cares.
Farming's as honest as honest.
All right, let's see what we got here. I don't know why they're in a happy. Oh, because there's not enough beds, probably. Seven people, six beds. Hangman's Alley, water. Water, you ask? Let's see if we have enough ingredients to make it happen. Oh, plenty. Do we have a recruiter antenna? We do. How's their food doing? Food, seven people, seven. We'll give them a little extra food. Signed. Nice. And now they need some defense. Alright, do we have defense? Oh, we do not have defense for that. Heavy machine gun, nope. Count. Hey, it does count. Nice.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Go ahead.
It means I take your good shit, is what trade gear means when I do it.
Just looking to trade a little.
Yo, I'm talking to you.
Can we trade a few things?
Trade, by trade I mean take, by the way. Defense. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough for that, but we'll give it a try. Alrighty, what time is it? 5:33. I usually work 9 to 5:30, so I'll set notifications open now because this is the time I usually have off. Dang it. I don't like work. I never would work again. I just want to get a bunch of money and play video games all day and have fun. Alright, let's see. Defense. Okay, where are we putting this little guy? Okay, so this on the edge of the map, right there. They only have two people here so far. Oh, we gotta definitely put an antenna here to get more people here. Why does it say build one, but it's not letting me build any? Okay, that I don't have enough for. This is pissing me off. Ah, there it is. Yeah, it says build one. Why does it say build one, but it doesn't let me build any? What the hell? Oh, you bastard. Gear, steel, rubber, copper, ceramic. Why does it say I have enough to build, but it don't let me build it? Well, nonetheless, they're okay the way they are now, so. Alright. Save it. Alright, and let's do one mission to end the day. Let's see. And we'll also talk to Preston. He'll give me the new mission then.
Good day, one that ends without an empty stomach.
Yeah, I don't know.
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days.
Right,
biggest town I ever saw.
So
Mama Murphy's as good as her word, kid. No more cams and no more sight either.
You ought to be careful. I can fix most things, but people don't fix so easily.
Gear steel, rubber copper. Do I need to build those things? Ceramic, copper, rubber, steel, gear, so I think just steel. Alright. Oh, I'm carrying too much, huh? Damn. But let's see here. Wait. I want that 8-ball.
Damn it.
That's the timer, but I'm gonna keep on going. Let's see here. So, steel was the last one. I think I got the steel already. But I also want this. Circuitry crystal. Circuitry crystal. I gotta get that crystal back. So, circuitry crystal.
Now what?
Copper, steel, ceramic, rubber. Alright. Now!
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything. I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
What's up?
I taught those raiders a lesson. They won't be attacking another settlement again.
Because they did.
I hope I live to see the day when people aren't always worried about the next raider attack. You know what I'm gonna say next. Another trouble spot. I've fought the gunners before, and something tells me this was just them probing the defenses. They're gonna need your help.
What's up, mama?
I just need to trade gear with you.
You don't need a sight to see you.
There's a guy named Cal in the house. There's a guy. What the? What are you doing in there? Alright. Alright, so. Now that we have power and radio tower supplies, let's see. Only three people. Two people. Seven. Two, not too many beds. Oh, Red Rocket truck stop. They ain't got nobody there yet. Let's get some people there. And then after this, we're gonna get off. We came out with a home for 24 hours, but. Get off. All right, let's see. My dog should be here too somewhere. So let's, oh shit, I remember now. I made a big goddamn shack on the roof. Yeah. Yeah, we made a fort up higher on the roof. We got our defenses. Yeah. Got beds. Alright, now we need the antenna and the power. Alright. Get some people here. Okay, why? Why is it not? Oh, we need another circuit. Damn it. Could have sort of brought two circuits with me. I might as well put the power up here a while. When I do get the circuit. God damn. One short. Where's the workbench? Oh, it's in the garage. That's right. Okay, let's put some weight. Nice thing is these don't weigh anything, pretty much. All right, junk. So everything what I need. Now, you know, I'll just fuck out, put all the junk in there. Screw it. I don't have that gun yet. It doesn't weigh anything else, so it doesn't matter. Favorites, so we keep them. Oh, we're keeping all of them. What about aid by weight? Yeah, we'll save that for a big battle. It's not much weight at all. None of these are much weight. We won't worry about those. All right. There he is, my buddy. Hey, buddy. It's been a long time.
Come on, boy. It's time to go.
All right. Do we got some stuff to put on the dog? Oh, we don't got no clothing in here. Hey, dude, come over here.
Hey, how you doing? You know any tricks? Heads up. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
I know I saved an outfit for him somewhere. I think I put it in one of my workshop storage places. I wish they were all interconnected. be way better. There we go. Something for the there's the dog. I knew there's something for the dog in there. Okay, hold on for a second. Ooh. The right leg shall complete the set. Put that bad boy on there. There we go. There we go. Right leg? Oh. There we go. Now we got a nice full set. And where's the puppy dog? We're gonna get an outfit. We're gonna hook you up, buddy. Scattered laser rifle. Nice. There you go, buddy. Looking good. Looking good, little buddy. All right. Trash can Carla. That's her name.
Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
Did you say something about directions to Diamond City earlier?
Directions. Figures. Just keep going until you see the skyline. Cross the river. You'll find the great green jewel.
Carla.
You again. Here to try.
Let's see what you have.
I got a little bit of everything.
All right, let's see if we want to sell anything. Oh, hello. 2 new magazines, 3 new magazines. And let's see, what are we buying? What are we buying? How are the bullets doing? 308s and 44s and 45s could do some additions. And let's sell these guys. Sell these bad boys. Sell the stuff I'm not using yet. Okay, let's see what we're going to buy. She only got 18 rounds. We'll get them, though. 38s, we got plenty. 45s, could be some of those. Oh, no 44s? Oh, she ain't got no 44s. That sucks. All right, so... let's go. Okay, plenty of those. Nice. No more 44s now. So let's see, let's hook up.
Yeah.
Let's hook up a 44. Oh, we don't got no gun? Dude, we got a gun that uses 44? Oh shit, we don't. No, not one of those no more. Alright. Okay. Actually,
hey,
we'll trade one more time.
Need to pick something up?
Now we're gonna sell you shit.
Sure.
We're gonna make some caps off of you.
I'll take a look, sure.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
Only 77 caps, huh? I'll hardly use them though. Might as well get the caps. Screw it. And what about cells for the laser? Forgot about those. Oh, she ain't got none, huh? Oh, does she have anything I need to make? Oh, circuits is what I needed. Damn it. No circuits. Mm-mm-mm. These are on my list, though. They're on the list for something. So we'll get them. Oops. We got over 2,000 caps. Might as well buy anything with a magnifying glass next to him. Ooh, shipment of circuitry. That will help me. Yes. Nice. Oh, wait. Total cost $6,454. I'm a bit over budget, folks. Let's see. A bit over budget. Circuitry. Try that circuitry again, but just... Oh, you can't pick how many? Fuck it. Oil. Okay, I can build fire those now. Sweet. And 12 of those. These guys need oil.
Carla.
I'll buy some oil. Yep, we're good. Buy some oil if you got it.
Let's see what you got.
You break it, you buy it.
Hmm. That sucks. It's like I can't split the shipment. Damn it. Alright. Yeah, it looks to add to my magazine collection. Then I gotta get off, unfortunately. Alright, so let's add to the collection here. Oh, yeah. Read. It doesn't let me turn the pages, huh? Okay. Almost got a full shelf. Where's miscellaneous? I thought it was miscellaneous. There we go. Alright, so that's a magazine. Nice. I think that's all of them. Three more for a full shelf. I don't think I have any more bottle heads, do I? play the video later and pause. This is the final part. It is finders responsible, make them pay, said simple as that at the end. Travel to Starlight Drive-In. Friendly. Preston Gravy had word that a friendly settlement is requesting help from the Minutemen to defend themselves from a group of gunners. Well, how can I not go now? But this is the final mission for today, no matter what. After this, doing some dishes, making some supper. And exercising, not in that order. Alright, here we go. Hey. Time is it? 5:46. What's up? Your step there.
Please, just wait.
Living on the edge.
You're not with the gunners. Are you here to help us out?
More than happy to stick it to the gunners.
It's the gunners. We caught a group of them sneaking around a few days ago and had a bit of a dust-up. They ran off too easy once they saw we were going to fight back. Gunners never back down that quickly. If you can help us shore up our defenses, it sure would help us out a ton.
So we got 9 people. We don't have enough for these guys. So maybe guard posts? Oh, dude! Alright. Another gunner. Did we get him all right? Damn, I don't think you needed me. That 10mm. 18 damage. Better than that. We'll keep it. We'll keep it around for now. See how big of a fence we could build. Seven. Damn. What about these? See, 11 beds, 9 people. It's fine.
I don't think.
What's that?
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay.
Which means take. Thanks.
Seems to be growing well.
Yeah.
All right. This game has like 400 hours in if you do all the side missions, so we'll call it a night and we'll continue this tomorrow. Peace. And we'll save the game. And now, just for fun, we'll see what happens if we smack this cow in the face. No, no, not meat. Not dog meat.
Wait there.
Nice to know friendly fire does not hurt them. What does that do to your happiness level? Drive in. Happiness is 80. So the happiness is 80 before I shoot them in the head. Let's see what this one does. He's gone mad! Level has gone down. Let's see, it was 80. What is it now? It's still 80. Alright, let's load the game. We don't want them angry at me. Alright, oh, it's forgotten. We're all friends here, right? Oh, I wonder. Can we give this guy? Can we give this guy a ride? Can we give this dead body a ride on the cow? Aw, we can't.
It
If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
I'll put you right over here, buddy. This is a mess. All right, that's all she wrote. Peace.